Damn, my young niggas walk around with chandeliers.
Good living situation.
Why are 90s kids so good at eating pussy? Because they eat the yogurt without the spoon.
Fucking pube hairs.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
Put your pube hairs in there.
It's all by Yande.
Okay, yeah.
You can sit on it like a golf cart.
Oh,
just rise
okay.
To the tee.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, buddy. He's cranking her, Sean. Watch this one.
It's his scrap car.
Oh, it's smoking.
How do you like that, Odie?
Your golfing boots, buddy? Nice boots, buddy. Yeah, fuck, those are great. Did you get those from Campbell's? Where the fuck were we yesterday? Caleb's. Casey's. Tracy's Outdoorsman Shop. Over there somewhere for sure.
What's up, dude?
You gotta punch the dents out, man. You gotta try to sell them the dents on the roof, not me. Don't jump. Just keep it stable. Hit it one time. I gotta sell this thing for $500, you idiot. At 5 o'clock.
On the rust.
5 o'clock, I gotta fucking sell this thing, alright? So try to take it easy. Would you hold still, you fucking idiot? Okay, fucking send it, buddy. Over there somewhere for sure. Alright, get in there and punch that dent out now. Fuck, man. How am I supposed to sell this shit? Thank you. We'll send him this video after we sell it to him. Teagle.
I gotta get back into the zone. Hold on.
I ain't in either, boys.
The ability of.
I'm trying to. Oh, it's raining pigeons, yeah. That's third, boys.
Second.
We got a Karen over here.
We got Karen. Karen's calling the cops.
Hello. How are you? Good. We just saw you taking pictures or something.
Actually, yeah.
Yeah. What's up? Okay, sorry. We didn't know if you were. We thought you were calling the cops. Oh, fuck, thank you.
When I get my feet back, can I do that?
Yeah. Fuck, master spirit, you had me nervous. I was like, oh, I said to my buddy, I was like, she's calling the cops.
Even with his leg stuck in the door like that, he's good.
Yeah.
Shit, I
want to
do.
Fuck. Yeah.
Very good, awesome. Right? You're awesome. Do a wheelie!
Oh fuck. Here he goes. This is Evel Knievel's grandson. Oh fuck. He's going for it. Oh, it's bogging out. He's really gonna goose her here, buddy. Look at this. Oh, fuck. Whoa! Top speed. Thing's pretty quick.
You don't ride with your dog like this then.